One of the biggest questions I get on this unit is how do we get a split screen? The easiest way is to come up here to the menu button, tap it one time, come to your chart, hold that button down. You got all these options. So we'll go over here to the Mercury outboards, go to there. There's your split screen, there's your gauges. We get this out of the way, slide it over, and a done deal.